Okay, guys. This is Happy Warrior, or as known on YouTube, Dino Game Warrior. So, I am back to do some more gameplay on Death. Okay, I'm gonna do something. Hopefully. Maybe not, because my computer refuses to work with me. I have had some problems today with it not being able to connect to a map. So, you know, hoping that it does this time. I will be doing a video, and I will be back when it connects to a match. See you guys. Okay, I'm back in depth. Now, to say, I have had some problems with my depth not wanting to work with me. So, because my keyboard, my mouse would go off screen a lot of times. So yeah, tell me what you guys want me to record next time, like either Depth, Primal Carnage, War Thunder, Gary's Mod, and I doubt you guys will want me to record PlanetSide 2 because it's been out so long. But if you guys do, I will do it. So hopefully the glitch will okay, seems to have stopped. Okay, that's good. So, what I'm hoping is that I will have a good match this time. Doesn't look like I'm gonna have a good match this time. But I can still hope. But you know, I want you guys to also go check out a couple of my friends' channels. Midnight Maniacs and XLight360. XLight does stuff like Slither.io. Midnight Maniacs has not been as active on YouTube as he used to be, and I used to help him with his channel. So if you like stuff that I do so far, maybe you would go check out some of their stuff. Like and subscribe, of course, leave a comment or for, you know, what video I should do next. Long. I don't know if this video is going to be really good, but hopefully one of you guys will like it. Here the sharks can break through. Oh, I can't see. Oh, they're there. Yeah, got a kill. Finally. Also, you guys might know me from Xbox Live's Happy Warrior. So, place that mine there, but it didn't do anything. Sharks are being really, really quick on this one. Only thing I'm getting is knife kills, which that is amazing. Number one, number two, I'm gonna go get this med kit. Even if it puts me a little out. Was it gonna click? Yeah, I was most likely to die anyway. Ooh, I'm thinking about doing spear gun. Pretty good with spear gun, but not on this one. Later. I'm betting as soon as we get out of this area, we're instantly gonna get hit by one of the sharks. I know, it's how this game works. Ow. Let's get Steve on the move. Steve on the move. So, yeah, we're definitely gonna die, that's for sure.